Fireside Chats. This was FDR using radios to communicate and motivate Americans in times of hardship. He did this during his presidency from 1933 to 1944, around then. And the cause, well, there was a Great Depression and World War One that was stressing many Americans out. Many considered Roosevelt to be a great, likable president due to this.